My name is Commander George, and I can't believe what I've done. It wasn't my fault that every soldier or anyone else tried to walk to me for help, and they said they feel different, and they feel much more sick, and I am. Fuck. I should tell them to get back so the sickness won't get to me. I'm heading to the captain. I think he had the codes for this gate bar. Hold on. Iron? It's me. Are you in there? Something's not right. Wait. Iron, are you... Iron? Where are you? You're going to meet you again, Commander. What happened to you? What does it look like? I got been infected as well. I have been watching the monitors, and I see everyone dying in their sickness. And some inside of every vault for safety. Do you have the codes for the escape pods?
Why, yes, indeed. For my plan is that we have to abandon the ship. If you help me to get there, it could be a cure for me.
Maybe. You should tell me now.
You are an animal. I should have killed you when I had the chance.
Oh, please. I know that you are in fact a fool for taking us to that moon because of it. After you gave me the codes.
The codes are already imprinted here. Commander.
Yes?
I hope that the devil will find you and will bring you with me to an undead and the darkness of hell, for you will forever left forgotten, if you know what I mean.
I think we all know that answer from our time. I have no choice to make, because he is infected as well. Not sure how many are, but I don't care. Luckily I have the codes and ready to find the escape pods. I might try to record more of this for what is happening, but until I need to get to the escape pods.